Liz.
Oh, Luke, it's been much too long. Oh, Tracy, you haven't changed.
Nor have you run out of available men.
Who do we have here?
The reason your father tried to push me out a porthole.
Your father? Luke, you devil. He's adorable.
Well, I've heard so much about you, Sky. Can I get you something?
Some privacy would be nice.
Hey, come on now. We were just getting to know each other.
Oh, and this is where the resemblance ends.
Yeah, I suppose he gets his manners from his mother.
Holly Sutton, in case you care.
Oh, well, I think it's wonderful you two found each other. I, myself, went on a search for my birth parents. I wasn't as successful, but I did find a different kind of family.
Yeah, she found me.
Yeah, then she left you for a psychopathic gangster.
Okay, well, it'd be nice if you all went away. We've got a lot to catch up on.
You're absolutely right about that. So, tell me, what have you been up to?
Oh, there you are, Tracy. I want you to apologize to Maya for your egregious behavior. Is the light playing tricks on my eyes?
Hello.
Oh, Sky.
He's not your grandfather. You're an imposter.
Isn't this wonderful? My granddaughter and my great-granddaughter in Port Charles on the same day.
Maya, is it? I'm Luke Spencer. I was a great admirer of Mary Mace, and Justice was a good friend of mine.
I met your son, Lucky, earlier at the old house on Royal Street.
Oh, yes, yes. I'm not very fond of that house myself, except that's where I met Mary May. It was an honor to know her.
Isn't this wonderful? Sky and Maya both here in the house. It's not often that our house has family these days.
Let me remind you that Sky is not a Quartermain.
Fine. Then I won't have to watch my back around her.
Tracy, what have I ever done to you?
You know what? I think I'll make a list and I'll email it to you in London.
Don't you love the warm, fuzzy feelings here?
Okay, people. I hate to break up the family reunion, but Sky is here to see me.
Oh, nonsense. What would Sky want to see you for?
Well, when you find out, do yourself a favor and run it by me first.
What are you doing?
More coffee for our guests.
Nope.
I'm shutting this party down. Do you have any idea the combined net worth at that table?
You keep your hands off Sky's net worth. She's mine. Now I gotta ask you something. Con to con, thief to thief, man to man. I need your help here.
Okay, it's gonna cost you.
Oh, great, I understand. We'll negotiate the price later. I want you to get the old man and young Maya out of here, and then I need you right close behind them. Off you go. Do your worst.
Oh, that's really gonna cost you.
Yeah, I love the pictures that you sent. She named her baby girl after my dear Lila.
And Maya, I should probably take a look at the damage to your car since it was me that ran you off the road.
You did what?
It's nothing, really. But the less he has to do with it, the better.
No, Maya's just being nice.
I am not.
No, I feel terrible about it. She ran right off the road. Yeah.
You are a menace, young man. You shouldn't be allowed to drive until you can tell your right from your left. Come on with me, dear. I want to know exactly where this happened so that this rapscallion can make retribution. Come on.
It's fine, Edward, really.
Listen to me. The first lesson of the day is that no Quartermain ever gets taken advantage of.
Neither does a ward.
No. Sky, we'll see you back at the house.
Bye-bye.
Well, I should probably go show them right where the accident occurred, so you two have fun.